Beautiful parents, students, and our guests, we prepare for your beautiful Christmas recital. We hope you have enjoyed our music.
Thank you so much for being here. We just want to say welcome. Just a reminder to silence your phones so that they don't ring during the concert. And also, to make sure that we're enjoying all of the songs, that we don't whisper or talk to our neighbors, but really listen, and so that everybody can enjoy all of the music, and all of the students feel like they are getting our full attention. They've worked really, really hard, and we're excited to share with you tonight. Let's pray before we start. Lord, thank you so much for all of these students. Thank you for their hard work. Thank you for their teacher, and who have helped get them ready for tonight. We ask for your blessing and for calm nerves. We love you, Lord. Amen.
Thank you. Thank you. Impossible to say everything it means to me. Jesus took on all our pain, our sorrows and our sins. He suffered more than words can say for all the hurt that's ever been. He knows how to comfort me, and he knows how to heal. I can turn to him for peace. Jesus, my Savior, Lord, there is
While the students come up for their last combined song, we just want to say a special thank you to all of the students and all of their hard work. Let's give all of them a round of applause. We also want to say thank you to the parents who have prepared some cookies and juice for us for afterwards, so thank you to those parents. And thank you to you, parents, for we all know that these kids practice because you pester them to do it. So thank you to you, parents, for helping these kids be successful. So a round of applause for all the parents. And lastly, a big thank you to the piano teachers, to Marina, Tomenko, and Diane, Schippers. So a big round of applause for both of them. And now we'll have their last song.